Hey guys, what's up? This is not the sort of video that I thought I'd be making. I got tested yesterday and my report stress came when I woke up this morning and I found out that I'm COVID positive, and this is not at all a good news, of course. There are 100 different sources from where I could have gotten infected. I could have gotten it from the ICU posting. I could have gotten it from, you know, being posted in the gynae ward. But I think it's important to address this gross misconception that it's okay to go out just because there are no restrictions anymore and there's no lockdown. There's no way to exactly pinpoint the source of my infection because I'm exposed all the time. But yes, I feel extremely guilty about the fact that I was not careful or putting myself on restrictions as much as I should have, because I was exposed all the time. Yes, I gave in to that short-term pleasure of, you know, just getting one day out. I am reaching out to you people telling you that it's very easy to avoid this kind of thing. For me, it could have been 100 different things. You just have one source of getting the infection, and that is going out. Consider this a kind of a heads up. You should not be as stupid and foolish as me and just take care of yourself. I'm asymptomatic. I don't have much symptoms right now. Just a little sore throat, and that's fine. Yes, I'm going to take care of myself as well, and I hope that you will too. I will see you guys soon.